What do you do when your artwork doesn't get accepted into a major international art show and you worked 18 hours on it?
You eat cheese puffs, of course.
Cheese puffs. I'm going to go drink two wines at their art show because they didn't like me. I'm going to poop in their toilet.